President's car is now turning onto Elm Street, and it will be only a matter of minutes before he arrives at the trademark.
In Dallas, Texas, three shots were fired at President Kennedy's motorcade in downtown Dallas. The first reports say that President Kennedy has been seriously wounded by this shooting.
Several shots were fired as President Kennedy's motorcade passed through downtown Dallas. A crowd screamed and lay down on the grass as the motorcade went by. It was not known if the shots were aimed at the president. Repeat, it is not known if the shots were aimed at the president.
Here is a flash from the Associated Press, Dateline Dallas. Two priests who were with President Kennedy say he is dead of bullet wounds.
White House Press Secretary Malcolm Kilduff has just announced that President Kennedy died at approximately 1 o'clock Central Standard Time.
He died of a gunshot wound in the brain.
After being shot.
From Dallas, Texas, the flash, apparently official, President Kennedy died at 1 p.m. Central Standard Time, 2 o'clock Eastern Standard Time, some 38 minutes ago. Vice President Lyndon Johnson has left the hospital in Dallas, but we do not know to where he has proceeded. Presumably, he will be taking the oath of office shortly and become the 36th President of the United States.
This is a sad time for all people. We have suffered a loss that cannot be weighed. For me, it is a deep personal tragedy. I know that the world shares the sorrow that Mrs. Kennedy and her family bear. I will do my best. That is all I can do. I ask for your help and God's.
Come on, man.
No, they're taking me in because of the fact that I live in Missouri. I'm just a patsy.
Let me have it. I want it.
Being let out by Captain Fritz. There is a prisoner.
There is Leon. He's been shot. Lee Oswald has been shot. There's a man with a gun. Absolute panic here in the basement of Dallas Police Headquarters. Detectives have their guns drawn. There is no question about it. Oswald has been shot at point blank range, fired into his stomach.
He is shot.
Oswald
is
shot.
It is Oswald.
From St. Matthew's, the cortege is to cross the Potomac to the Cemetery of Heroes, Arlington. As the casket is returned to the caisson, there comes a family vignette that must take its place with those memories we hold warm and dear. A gentle reminder from his mother, and John celebrates his third birthday with a soldier's farewell to his father.